Okay guys, this will be my first disc detainer pick video. It's just a little, well, fairly cheap 40mm disc detainer lock. I've got the new disc detainer pick in the post to me yesterday morning, and I had a little mess about with it last night, and I did manage to get the lock open, so I'm going to attempt to try and get it on video now. So I've had a little bit of practice with it, but I think I'm sort of getting to grips with it. Still not 100% sure on exactly what I'm doing, but I'll give it a go anyway. This is a top tensioning pick, this one. Some locks tension at the top, some at the bottom, I believe. There we go, and that's picked. It's actually not a bad time at all. So if we twist that, that's obviously locked now, and twist it back again, there we go. Okay, well that's my first disc detainer picked and on camera. So I've got a couple more disc detainer locks. I'll be having a mess about with them soon, and then hopefully get them on camera. But thanks for watching guys. Please do keep watching, so I'll always be uploading more videos. Please leave your comments and please rate the video. And cheers.